Okay, I thought we'd do something really simple, some little mice, and then maybe something a little bit more difficult, a lion as well. So this is a little mouse. So you start off with your mouse head. It's just a really simple circle with a little pointy, comes to a point. And then we give some mice some little ears. One, and two. And then give our mouse a little body. This is a bit of a cute mouse. I don't like mice, so this is a sweet mouse. Eyes, nose, whiskers. Then we give a little arm and the feet. Oh yeah, and then forget the tail. That little mouse. And we can do them in different positions. So this is another mouse. So it's that one like this. Here's the body. There's his head, eyes, nose again, the whiskers, and then a little tail. I tend to say horrible because I'm really, really very against mice. But these are quite sweet mice. And we could have another one, maybe standing up mouse. There's a body. And I'm looking over this way. His head, nose, eyes, whiskers. Little hands, his feet. Oh, you know what? I've forgotten. I forgot to give them ears. Sticking a little bit weird. And he needs some ears as well. One, two, and then of course. Tail. And here's one looking, he's going to be looking straight at us. Or maybe his head's down looking for some cheese. Eyes. And his ears. This is the body. He's rather a fat mouse, this one. Feet. The whiskers. He's got his head down onto the ground. And his tail. There you go. I think what we need next is maybe a cat sitting mice.
Watching them.
So we're going to put him on the side. He's got a bit of room. So I'm going to start off with cat's ears. One, the two. And we can just see the back of his head because he's looking at them. So here's his face. We can see the whiskers from behind. And here's the cat's body. There's the haunches and sort of the back of the head. And then we do the tail. Oh, it's got a very long tail. Maybe it could have, it could be one of those tabby cats. His ears are slightly turning towards the mice. And he's having a good think about them. There we go.